Yes, you are. Why is it on mute? Hold up.
Bloopers.
It's recording.
Hey.
Okay. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. This is... Stop. Cut two. Okay. Stop. But she played too much. I can't be serious with this girl. I can't. All right. So, hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Shakia Simmons, and this here is...
I'm Sam,
and we're gonna be doing. You don't know what we're doing.
Befriending.
Look, see, back up. They can't see you.
Oh,
yeah.
Gonna do a best friend's hair. We're gonna get this.
Let's see if she knows a lot about me. Okay. How you think you're gonna do? You think you're gonna do good?
Let's get into the video.
You heard that? Oh. Alright, so.
Two.
Number one.
Video.
You know,
D&B Nation.
What's your number one?
Hey.
What is my favorite food?
Food. It's food?
Yeah. Like, which you see me eat a lot. The stuff I eat a lot is my favorite food at the moment.
Turkey, bacon, egg, and cheese. I mean, no, could you be switching up? I forgot.
So what answer you go with?
The oven go turkey and cheese.
It's noodles at the moment.
Now she like noodles? Yo!
Always like noodles. Comment down below, what's your favorite ramen noodles? I'm always eating a shrimp and a beef. At the moment.
See, that's
until
at the
I
moment.
switch up again, yeah.
Exactly, until she switches.
So, am I a morning person or a night crawler?
She come out not old.
Oh, look, see?
She come out
Yeah?
Yeah, you a night crawler. Nah, you a... No. She's a morning person. Yes, she loves to wake up in the morning.
So, that's your answer?
Nah, she's a night person.
You got it right. So, question number three. Am I scared of heights?
Yeah.
I'm scared of heights deeply. Number four, mention two things you dislike about me.
Yo, she always yelling in my ear.
I only yell when you get me upset, okay?
Oh, she in this A? A?
Everybody hates that. I don't care.
Come on, man. A? A?
I got it for my family. That's it.
Yeah. Doing that A shit, eh?
Rate my people skills. Thumbs up or down?
Wait, people skills?
Yeah.
The hell was that?
Like, how I talk to people, how I act.
Wow.
Why?
Well, she good, you know. But she keep right here. But in real, she's down here, you know.
Because I don't like people. I don't like some people. Like, it's my favorite ice cream flavor.
Chocolate chip cookie dough.
I'm ripping the paper, guys. My middle name.
Brianna.
No, it's not.
What the hell is that?
No, I want I'm like this. I want like that. Which one I did? Oh.
Oh, I think you tried to do then you figured out. Oh,
I didn't
yeah,
even
like...
deep. I didn't even know
this. This is Jersey.
Shout out to my friend in Jersey, Angela. Love you. Anyway, what's my relationship status?
just gonna act like Siri. It's complicated.
Yeah. Anyway, we're going. What is my zodiac sign?
Taurus. Gang, nigga. Oh yeah, Taurus is out there, you know, Taurus gang. Yeah, sky hot. Gemini gang, though, but you know.
By the way, her birthday is tomorrow.
So. Anyway, day two.
By the way, this video is gonna be going up. I'm gonna leave all her social media down below, and I'm trying to get her to do a YouTube channel. She do have a YouTube channel with her boyfriend, but I be telling her to vlog and stuff, and she just be acting all crazy. So make sure you spam up her social media and tell her to go do a YouTube channel on her own, or just
give me some ideas or something.
Yeah,
ideas would be lovely. Take the time out.
Alright, so question, that was number 9. We're at 2 more questions. Oh my god, it's only gonna be 2
whole
parts.
Season. That's fuck it. That.
Really? It's just gonna be like 3 more questions more. Alright, so.
She got a nice heart. Kid got a heart. It's there, you know? It's just not outside there. It's you know, it's right there.
Oh, you heard that?
Oh yeah, she's always hurting herself.
Oh, yeah.
She always falling over air.
I'm clumsy.
Her trip. That's just her falling over herself.
I'm clumsy.
So, yeah.
11, which of my parents do you like more?
Her poopa.
And she met my mom, but that was like.
When did you meet my mom? That was like last summer.
Really?
Yeah.
It was that long?
Yeah.
I mean, she was gonna meet her again around like 4th of July, because I'm actually gonna go up there. I'm going to my aunt's house, and that's gonna be a vlog, so watch out for that. But anyway, yeah, but she's not going, so it doesn't really matter. Let's do 3 more questions. Sorry, I had to pull it up on my phone here. So,
well.
Alright, so we was at question 11. Let's do question 12. What is my favorite song?
Oh my god. You don't even got favorites.
I have a favorite song right now. Oh, I didn't even tell you.
See? That don't fuck
my
me
favorite
out.
Song is All of the Stars. You heard it? Oh, currently. Yeah, this is my favorite. Hold on.
No.
I don't want to get copyrighted.
Oh, it's from the movie, that's why.
Yeah, Black Panther. Okay. I still ain't seen that movie yet, but.
Listen, we got a lot of spoilers out there, you know?
That movie's 2 hours long. You gotta be in a good mood for that.
I couldn't be in a good mood to watch that.
Yo. Yeah, because you ashy.
I ain't ashy, sure.
Alright, so, question number 13. Oh, it does smell good. It smells like some soap.
It do, right? It smells like the Dove one, the green one.
Oh, yeah?
It do.
I gotta get some more Dove products.
I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna get that. Fucking Coke bottle, like $10. I'm like, you know what? Walgreens can have that.
Excuse if you hear meowing. Like, it's her cat that's trying to get in my room. Or just not. Excuse me. We're not letting him in. So, question number 13 is, what is it like being best friends with someone who's obsessed with YouTube? Because I am obsessed with YouTube, to be honest.
Yeah, everything tells us she need to fix something, YouTube.
Yeah, because you gotta be consistent with it.
I mean, YouTube life is kind of like fun and cute and life journeying. So, no problem. This is me seeing a fucking camera every fucking day.
Yeah.
Having a camera every fucking day. I gotta make sure I look up to par because this one, Prank Master Flex. Hello.
Anyway,
I'm trying to. Okay, so
you got some shit by the bus station, some shit.
Yeah,
like
yeah,
anyway. We should talk about these. I bought them at the bus station when I went out of town the other day.
I knew it because I knew that's the point. Because I'd be buying them shit too.
Android or iPhone?
What does that say?
Wait, you're gonna turn the brightness down.
Oh. iPhone game.
Anyway. Okay, so.
But you know, Androids, I still love Galaxy though, you know. I was just close about to get me a little Galaxy one now, but you know.
Which one? The S9 Plus?
Not an 8.
Oh, the S8. Yeah. I actually seen that phone. That phone is nice. Right. Don't be pranking me, cause listen, I don't take that lightly. I'll start throwing shit at you. Anyway, what? Look, you see how short I am compared to her? She's like, how tall are you? What, 5'9"? 5'7"? I'm only 5'3". I'm very short. Three habits I have.
You got habits?
Yeah.
Being on your damn phone and YouTube, that's a damn habit.
That's one.
Sleep. No, sleep. This one, wake up, text.
Yeah, because if I'm not doing anything, of course I'm going back to sleep. Like,
and then food. Nah, food not a habit. Damn cardigan. I had to think about it too.
What? No, that's not my.
That's your clothes. That's your clothing habit. Still part of a habit. I don't care. We're gonna add that shit.
I don't even know what's my habits, to be honest.
You too.
My last. That's one thing I lied about.
Nothing.
No. I have one thing I always lie about. I've lied about, yeah. And I still do it.
Yeah. I start farting.
I gotta edit that out.
No, sorry.
There's something I lied about.
For your age?
No, I never lied about my age. What the hell? When I'm meeting up with people, I always lie to people about where I'm going. No, but I constantly do it. I do it all the time. You haven't noticed? I always do it, yeah. Sorry, Asian, I love you.
Wait, you went down the block and still at the train?
Wow. Wow. Now I know. Rude.
Right.
Anyway, guys, this is it for this video. Stay tuned for part two whenever we're going to do a part two.
No worries, part two gonna come soon.
Soon? No, we gotta pick a date, cause
yes,
I'm dropping two videos today. Stay tuned for the vlog.
Tuesday? Yeah.
Samantha and Stephen.
That's my channel. So
make sure you guys subscribe to their channel.
Give me some ideas on
whatever she does decide to wanna start.
Give me some ideas on what to, like, you know. With ideas, with pranks, and all that good stuff.
Yeah, I'll be putting all her social media down below. Her Facebook. You use Twitter?
Yeah, I got Twitter.
Instagram.
You said Snapchat?
If you want. It's up to you.
And Snapchat.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a video.
Peace.